root. The statue is Ceres, as in cereal, the Roman goddess of grain, because they trade grain futures at the Board of Trade. The statue and the roof that she stands on are made of aluminum. This was a new building material in the 1930s. The tall red granite building here to the right is from 1985 by Skidmore, Owings, and Merrill. That's a financial building and it's connected to the stock exchange. After we go under another bridge, you'll be able to see the stock exchange. It's a short building over here.